Everyone, it's Ashley, and I'm here with Addison, and she is in her pretty in pink for a theme Thursday for breast cancer awareness. She got changed into this last night. It was pretty cool, but today's kind of warm, so I wanted to change her into her outfit of the day, but I wanted you guys to see her first. And so I'm going to change her up, and then we do have a little package to open. I figured we'd open that together. We got this outfit from an Instagram clothing sale from Bren. It's really nice. I can't remember what the brand is. The sweater side buttons, and so does her onesie that she has on underneath. It's like a knitted material, but it's just too warm, huh, little girl? She's sleepy. I'm gonna take off her onesie. I really like this onesie, it fits her really nicely. And I think for her outfit of the day, I'm gonna take her tummy plate off just so I can cuddle her. There you go, sweetie. Oh, she's so cute. A little grumpy, but she doesn't wanna be fussed with. Oh, sweetie pie. I wouldn't want to be fussed with either if I was trying to sleep. I'm going to put on this little sleeveless onesie. She smells so good too. She's got one of those little wafers in her tummy. A little big on her. This is size newborn. You guys see her? There she is. So she's gonna wear this new dress. I was thinking of putting this dress on her for Sunday's best, but I will be at work this Sunday. This is my Sunday to work. She has this little diaper cover. Let's put the diaper cover on first. Oh, her little legs look so cute. This fits her well. This is from Mother Care, I believe. If anyone was wondering if they wanted to order one. So I think I'm gonna lay her on her side, on her tummy, but while I button her up. Oh, I think this is gonna be perfect on her. Typically, I don't dress my babies and stuff like this when they're this little. But I'm a sucker for this material, this chambray material. Oh, what a little angel! The little angel wings. Look at that. And it's lined, that's really nice. Oh my goodness, so cute. What do you guys think? I think this color works really well on her. And she has a matching headband. Can't forget that. I had to modify this to fit her little head. And I think she'll hold her little gray jelly cat. She does have her little elephant. Oh, that looks cute with her too. I guess she can have her two little cuddlies. Actually, three. She can have her three little cuddlies. And I got this off of eBay. It says thank you, and it has one of those little dandelion things. And how cute! It is a pacifier clip. It is wooden and it's crocheted. That's cute. I know it doesn't really match her outfit. And I'm always paranoid that these little clips are gonna ruin the outfit. But that would be cute on her. I can get her a little pacifier. I'm not sure if I have... I do have this little pacifier. I don't have many of these. I'm not even really sure how to use it. Let's see. I think I have to thread it through the binky. Bear with me, guys. Sorry. Okay. Oh, so that's cute. So she doesn't lose her little pacifier. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing little Addison. Oh, this dress is so cute. It is from Mother Care. I think I got it on sale. I probably wouldn't have bought it if it wasn't. But she looks so sweet. My goodness. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video, and have a good night, everyone. Bye.